is some more.
Thank you. Checks in the mail. Like I said, I gotta be totally frank, totally honest with you. Coming out tonight and knowing that this is my hometown has really made me exceptionally proud. The fact of the matter is, you all know where I live anyway. I've not been to my garage sale. As I said before earlier tonight, I'm always overwhelmed. I'm always very humbled by how much people come up to me and talk to me and ask for my autograph, ask for my photograph, and as much as I can possibly do it, I always will let you know that. The fact that I'm living my dream is because of you. It's because of people like you who have allowed me to do what I do. And every time I'm on television, every time I'm in a show, every time I'm on a radio show, or I do an interview, or I do something like this, it's the most important thing to me to know that you are being entertained. And that's why I do it. So having said that, this song is dedicated to you.
You are the one.
explain to you what it's like to